A bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City. It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T-virus, a mutagenic toxin created by the international enterprise Umbrella Incorporated for use in bioweapon experiments. The Raccoon City Police Department's Special STARS unit immediately began investigation in the affair. But the Umbrella Corporation's experiments were far from finished.
What have we got here?
That guy's a maniac. Why'd he bite me?
What could have done this? What was that? What are these things? All right, that's far enough. Don't move! Don't move. No! What's up with that guy? That was a clean hit. I'm running out of ammo here.
Oh, wait! Don't shoot!
Get down!
We can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer.
Insane.
The radio's out.
You're a cop, right?
Yeah, first day on the job. Great, huh? Name's Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother, Chris.
Hey, could you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Better take it with you.
Ah!
No!
Look out!
Hang on! You okay?
Still in one piece.
That maniac's gonna ram us!
I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Freeze! Who are you? What are you doing here?
Hold your fire! I'm a human!
Sorry about that. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Yeah.